All right, guys, we are back in. This is part 22. Anything left here? The fuck is shooting?
I'm out.
Really need more ammo. Oh man. I do not like this. So I gotta open this with two hands. For really? Thank you.
I just had it too, and it's a good one.
Where's the big gun? I don't see the big gun. Oh, by that thing. Whoa. I don't know how to work this thing.
did it, Rez.
Yeah. We did. We did it.
What the hell? Am I gonna float? Oh, yes, I am.
Well, yeah. Okay.
Oh!
Throwing off a lot of interference. I might not be able to talk to you in there.
No, probably not.
Just took all of my weapons.
This is it.
Yeah.
And then you'll come out with Gordon, safe and sound. So, everything is gonna be...
Everything will be fine, Russ.
Oh boy.
Okay, this is weird. But I don't know, it doesn't look too dangerous.
Where did all my weapons go? Really? A head of lettuce? More toilet paper? Knives and forks. Empty drawers. Yeah. I'll just take this. Why aren't one of my weapons floating out here? The hell? The hell is going on, man? The hell is that? I don't like this. I'm going downstairs. I guess I'm not. I'd really like to see one of my guns come by, though. I have nothing. in the world. Hey. I don't like being without weapons. What the hell? Holy crap. Oh, this is freaky. Jesus. This is really weird. This is really freaky, man. Thank you. The hell? I feel like I need to get sucked up there too. Whoa. Nice. That is insane. Thank you. I need to go back here and I need to fix myself. Thought I saw a station back here. Health station? Yes, yes. Can I walk on that? Yes, I can. Whoa, that is insane. All right, guys, this is where we're going to call 21. 22. 21, 22, I can't remember. We'll pick up here next time.